Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to block someone on Microsoft Teams. So, let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams on your computer and sign in with your account if you haven't already. Now, go to the chat section on the left sidebar and find the person you want to block. Click on their name to open the chat window. Next to their name, you'll see a three-dot icon. Click on that and you'll see a drop-down menu. From the list, select Block. A confirmation box will appear. Just click Block again to confirm your action. Once blocked, that person won't be able to message or call you in Teams. If you ever want to unblock them, simply follow the same steps and choose Unblock instead. And that's it. Now you know how to block someone on Microsoft Teams desktop. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.